Hi everyone, my name is Kat. I am an electrical engineer and I've designed circuits for various NASA missions. I love electronics so much, and one of my passions is helping beginners get familiarized with this field that I love so much. So, on to today's topic. What is a power supply? Well, first, we must understand the difference between a power supply and a power source. The source is the origin, such as an outlet or a battery. The power supply converts the power from the source into the correct voltage and format necessary. So what does it do? Well, power supplies can help us with things like changing the voltage value and regulating to achieve smoother output voltage. This one specifically comes with a linear design of the output stages that allows the power supply to operate with minimum residual ripple and noise. Supplying extremely stable output voltage and current is crucial when developing sensitive components.
Let's take a look at the difference between a battery and a power supply. We're going to start with this 9-volt battery, and we can see here that we're measuring about 9.57 volts. Next, we have set the power supply to 9 volts, and we're seeing here 8.999 or 998. We're measuring about 8.98 volts. This can also be explained by a small drop due to the cabling. But not to worry, if you're expecting a larger drop, we do have a feature called Remote Sense available. Remote Sense is a method that is used to monitor and compensate for the drop in the supply leads. Sometimes this drop is not very significant, but other times the cabling can make quite an impact. Remote Sense helps us by feeding a voltage such that the voltage that actually arrives is the voltage we actually need. By the way, in case any of you are curious, the power supply currently in my lab is the Rohde Schwarz NGA102. Here are the specs associated with it. Thank you so much for watching this quick video, and if you have any questions, feel free to leave them down below.